The world just screams and falls apart. Now we must pack up every piece of the life we used to love, just to keep ourselves at least enough to carry. Says it was good to be alive. Now we ride the comet's flame. We won't be coming home again. What looks better from the star? It's right above from where you are. I didn't mean to make you cry. Sparks and wind and bullets fly out into wings around your heart. The world just screams and falls apart. Let's pack up every piece of the life we used to love, just to keep ourselves at least enough to carry on. And here's where your mother sleeps. Here is the room where your brothers were. Turns in the sheets with your bodies once moved, but don't move anymore. And it's so sad to see you were all agree. If they'd rather see their faces filled with flies, but I want to keep my roses in.
Hangover in his Mitchell Moore Hotel. That's for Easy B. Easy B likes that song.
Again, I want to thank the fine people here at the Cannery, Mercy, our good friend Chuck, all the good people here. Y'all have treated us so good and finally given us a home in Nashville. And God damn it, and thank all y'all for coming out and being just fantastic tonight. Thank you so much. So the last, we've taken a little bit of time off the last few months, and we've got a new record ready to come out in April 18th. It's called A Blessing and a Curse. And once it comes out, we look forward to coming back to town and playing some more of it for you. And I'm going to get in tune real quick, and we're going to play you a song off the record. And as a new father, one of the first things you learn is that when you can't hear them, you're worried. It takes a minute. And then we'll play some more. How about that?